Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error, there is no media in the specified device with your USB device, like for example a pen drive or a flash drive, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. This is what the error looks like. If you encounter it, first of all, try some hardware level troubleshooting, like try connecting it to a different computer or a different port. The next solution will be to update or reinstall the drivers for USB. And the best way to do it is to go to intel.com and search for the Intel driver and support assistant in the Intel search bar at the top right corner. Download the tool and install it on your computer. Run it to update all the drivers at once. The next solution is to rebuild MBR. This has been explained over a separate article, but all you need to do is copy this bootrec fix MBR command. I will copy it for you. Then search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. Paste this command here and hit enter to fix the MBR. Lastly, you can run the CHKDSK scan. This will scan for all errors and repair them if possible. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command CHKDSK space forward slash F space forward slash R and hit enter to initiate the CHKDSK scan. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.